Hi everybody, welcome to NuttX channel. Some time ago I will explain how you can create your own application and put it in the NuttShell to be called in the terminal. Today I'll explain how you can automatically run this application when your board starts. So let's get started. Open the Linux terminal, enter inside NuttX space NuttX, execute make dist clean to clear previous configuration. Execute the board configuration, tools configure.sh stm32f4 discovery/nsh. First, you need to create your own application. If you don't know how to do that, please watch this video explained. And now execute make menu config to enable your application and put it in the board initialization. Enter inside builder setup and change the build host platform to Linux. Enter inside application configuration, examples, and enable your application. Exit. Enter inside RTOS features, task and scheduling, and change the application entry point to your application name. In this case, my app main. Now we can exit, exit again, and finally exit and save. Execute make to compile the source code. Okay, the source code was compiled. Now we can flash the firmware inside the board. Execute openocd. Okay, the firmware was flashed. You need to connect the USB serial adapter in your board and connect in the computer and execute minicon. When you reset your board, you will see the application running. So, basically that is it. I hope you had enjoyed this video. If you are not subscribed to NuttX channel yet, please subscribe and click in the bell icon to receive notifications when I post a new video. See you. Bye bye.